Harry Sanders.
Machinery.
talking today about how this track could turn into a Farmall track. He walked it through that hole to see what he can keep getting done. He knows Glenn Kaiser and that Farmall's coming up behind him. He's trying to squeak every inch out of it that he can. Trying to make a name today for John Deere. You heard him throw the motor back. It's not full throttle, it's back in the, what do they call, the sweet spot. Just letting that poppin' Johnny pop. Okay, well, it's been a Farmall track almost all day.